The following contest is a tag team tables match. Introducing first, from Aurora, Colorado, Cutie Pie Isabella.
You're looking for someone who stands by their allies and is good for their word. This is who you're looking for.
The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, Adorable Tama.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
And representing the nice girls from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Adorable KT.
Now this competitor, they just don't know when to quit. They can be outnumbered 10-1 in a match and they'd still walk into the ring with a smile.
You know what? I'd still bet on them. They've got such incredible heart. They never give up on themselves.
Well, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
And from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Mandy.
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
There's an extra sense of danger in the air tonight as this tables match gets underway. These matches always seem to bring out a superstar's more brutal tendencies.
With a punch.
And here he jumps the elbow. Ah, what a smash.
just insulting.
Standing moonsault! Corey, what is the best way for a superstar to avoid going through a table here?
You gotta be quick, and you have to be aware, because you can go through a table at any time. To that end, you always need to know where the tables have been set up and avoid making mistakes in that area.
And Seth right into the corner.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Oh, my God, that table right there. This isn't going to be pretty.
Sends her through the table. What a win.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Tremendous win in this tables match. One of the best table matches I've ever seen.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.